Bwana uvamo.
You supposed to raise your voice.
Unastahili kuinua sauti hapa kupaza.
Raise your voice.
Kupaza sauti.
If you're waiting someone to raise your voice.
Unangoja mtu apaze
sauti. A disciple raises his voice. And get the helper.
Na wakapata msaada.
And get a miracle.
Na wakapata muujiza.
The storm can never continue.
Mawimbi yako yanaendelea.
If you're not raising your voice.
Au kupaza sauti.
The storm will continue.
Mawimbi yanaendelea.
If you're not raising your voice to call Jesus.
Au kupaza
sauti. We find Jesus in the church. This is the birth of Jesus. We find it here. And have understanding. After prayer. You know, one day I pray. And God give me revelation. Tell me. When someone been delivered. Get deliverance when fall down. That spirit is pursuing you.
It's
open. And God.
Every
day you receive deliverance. Obey and have faith. That thing disturbing you is already gone. Can never come. That is the way Holy Spirit telling me. Every someone fall down in deliverance, the time of prayer of deliverance, that the spirit it is telling is obeying and go by force. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Raise your voice to Jesus. Make sure you call Jesus. Don't allow to be seen in the storm. Don't allow the storm to continue your life. Don't allow the don't allow the storm of your marriage. Don't allow the storm, any storm the devil can use to get you out from God. Any storm the devil can use to get you out from God. Your husband, your wife, your family, anybody can be used. Even the problem, even your life, even your thoughts can be storm of your life, challenging you to get you out from God. Because must understand, anything pull you out from this life, understand, will get you. Because when you are here, you
are
be surrounded with the fire of Jesus. And any prayer prophet when God was meant to pray for you, he's covered you. He's covered you. No
words.
No devil. No enemies. Can finish you when you are around this God of Jesus. Just believe. Tonight I wake up at 3. I must pray. I must pray. To cover you. And anybody who having faith to me and believe in me is not the fact is spirit or is that or is faith, that prayer will cover me. Whether you are where, your home, your village, I still pray for you. Nothing bad will get you. Maybe you are
loved.
Maybe you are loved.
Goodbye.
If you are not allowed,
kama hutakubali,
put your faith to Jesus.
Weka imani yako kwa
Kristo. Put wear the shoes of Jesus.
Uvaa viatu vya Yesu.
And have called Jesus.
Kuwa mwite Yesu.
Don't allow the storm to continue. And keep to have the strength to have the place of rest.
Wakalia na mahali pa kutulia maisha yako.
Don't allow. Usikubali. Raise your voice.
Inua sauti.
Anytime raise your voice.
Wote pata.
Tend direct to what you're passing.
Chumanja kwa
mwite. Explain your heart. Don't you?
Acha sauti yako.
Let quiet.
Usinyamaze.
You quiet up to storm.
Nyamaza
wewe. The enemy is strong.
Mawimbi ya maji.
The sickness storm.
Mawimbi ya maji.
The life storm.
Mawimbi ya maji.
The storm of your business.
Mawimbi ya
maji. Of your working place.
Mawimbi ya
maji. Of your marriages.
Mawimbi ya maji.
Will make you see.
Itakuzamisha.
The ocean will carry you.
Utazama mawimbi ya bahari itakubeba.
Jesus, let us read Matthew 8:23. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Maandiko yanasema hivi. Lakini Yesu akamwambia, nifuate, waache wafu, wazike wafu wao. Akapanda chomboni, wanafunzi wake wakamfuata. Kukawa msukosuko mkuu baharini, hata chombo kikafunikizwa na mawimbi, naye alikuwa amelala usingizi. Wanafunzi wake wakamwendea, wakamwamsha. Wakisema, Bwana, tuokoe, tunaangamia. Akaambia, mbona mmekuwa waoga, enyi wa imani haba? Mara akaondoka, akazikemea pepo na bahari, kukashwari kuu.
Amen. And the time disciple, the good thing for disciple understand about Jesus.
Wanafunzi walielewa.
And have faith with Jesus.
Walikuwa na imani na Yesu.
If there is something I can tell you today,
kama kuna kitu nacho kuambia,
to pray Jesus, to have faith in Jesus.
Imani kwa Yesu.
And to have understanding about the faith of Jesus.
Imani ya Yesu.
And the Bible says, when the whether it's bring the alarm of fear, the way Corona is a storm of Kenya, all the world, is a storm bringing alarm of fear, and bringing big alarm of fear, endless alarm of fear. People live in fear. Anybody live in fear is not living in faith. Faith is to take to be risk taker. Faith is to be risk taker. If you fear, you're not living in faith. You're being judged. And you're being the sinner. You are the sinner. You must live with faith. Don't live with fear. Don't allow the alarm of fear. The way alarm of fear is in our nation. The whole world, there's a lot. But others remove that alarm of fear. The other nation remove alarm of fear. Kenya is still bringing the alarm of fear. We pray for president. We'll pray for our president to stand. Because it's the end time. It's the time for end for this nation. For the king. Now we'll pray for him. At night God come and tell me, you must pray for Kenya. And I will pray for it. Because I feel I cannot pray about it. But God come with voice. He tell you must follow Kenya. And I see it. Two people. One being chosen to be the king. But other one enter to the dreams. Enter to the dream of human being. Enter to the dream.
Aliingia katika
taking the unajua mtu akija kwa ndoto anachukua madula anaingia kwa madula bila ngati ya mwanadamu.
When somebody comes in a dream,
ameingia kwa madula bila ngati ya mwanadamu.
He goes into